So there's kind of a joke that there are only seven stories in the world and that everything is just a variation on a theme. But I find that the richest stories that we tell will always involve some version of personal experience. I think stories that work great always have something real in it, something relatable. You can have a great sci-fi story. Star Wars is a great example. Star Wars was a science fiction movie, but it was ultimately about family. And so the relationships between Princess Leia, Luke Skywalker, the sexual tension between Leia and Han Solo, that was all very real and very relatable. So in any story that I try to tell, I always look for what's the real, what's the thing that feels most honest and human to me. I came up with a story in House. Even in a show like House, I would try to draw on things in my own personal experience. I had a friend whose parent died, and the spouse had a lot of difficulty coping with that death. So I came up with a story based on broken heart syndrome, which turned out to be a real medical condition. And so, I had all these procedures and crazy things House did, because I needed to fill 60 minutes of television, but it all began with a very simple story of a spouse mourning the loss of their spouse.